Dito na naman ako. Senior staff PC. Solution spring crisis. So, papatayin ko na naman sila.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Ano daw? No, pan. Ah! So, kailangan. Okay. Oops, I already. Murph! Thank you. the mouse. Walang monster dito ah. Dito na, dito ko ilalagay. It's cold.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my parka.
In progress.
Nice. And a whole herbicide.
Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Okay, so kukunin ko ngayon yon.
That antiviral agent soon.
Manto. Oh, you use ko ulit to. Oh. Easy. Ooh, yun. Next. Then I play ko doon.
Eyes on the G virus. We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
God, the antiviral agent.
To Sherry.
Gotta get back to Sherry. I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Ah, no!
Whatever you do, don't stop until I